we had a really muddy rainstorm, and all that dirt in the rain just collected in the corners, and then the water evaporated away, and it's really hurting the production of the solar. I'll show you now what the production of the solar looks like right now, and then I'll clean off the solar panels and show you the difference. I'm now in the trailer, and we're getting about 1280 watts off the solar, so I'm going to go clean them off and see what a difference that makes. Now that I've cleaned off the panels, you can see the panels are now up to almost 1800 watts of solar production, so definitely made a big difference. Also, just as a side note, in case you were wondering, the AC loads right here, that is charging the Tesla right now. And so I try to keep the battery over here roughly around 40%. Sometimes it goes up, sometimes it goes down, and sometimes I adjust the amount that the Tesla is pulling, kind of depending on how full the battery is and how much solar production we're getting.
To be clear, this was a particularly dirty rainstorm. I don't clean the panels after every rainstorm by any means. And what I found is maybe after a couple of storms over a course of a month, maybe I'll go up there and clean the panels, and there's just a little bit of incremental difference. I overpaneled my array on my trailer on purpose for a variety of reasons, one of them being in the winter, the days are short, you need as many panels as possible. But also on occasions like this where they get dirty, if we're still getting plenty of solar production while we're camping, then we don't need to worry about, you know, getting them all clean and getting optimal production. That being said, this period of time that I'm in, this first year, I am trying to have maximum production on the panels just so that I can see what the array is capable of over the course of a year. So I am going up there about once a month if they've gotten dirty enough, and I'm washing them off. Now, on my solar panels on my house, since they are slanted, I've never washed those in over 5 years, and they still perform just fine because the water just flows right off. I hope this was helpful, just give you an idea of maybe how much production difference there could be between really dirty panels and sunny, clean panels. And so if you're interested in videos like this, subscribe to my channel, and I will see you in the next video. Thanks for watching.